Lieutenant Parker here. The outbreak is now beyond our control. Our orders are clear. We're going to launch the nuke. But the missile base was overrun and locked down, so it's your job to get inside via the service entrance and confirm the launch manually. Do you copy? Over.
Roger that. Just get in, fire a rocket, enjoy the fireworks. Easy enough.
That's the spirit. I'm in the truck on the other side, and we'll give you a safe ride home once everything's done. Good luck. Over and out.
Service elevator. Sounds like my way in. That ain't good. Too close. Risking my life so I can wipe my hometown off the face of the earth. Anything to make my kids sleep easier at night.
system before heading on. I'm sure you can find a solution.
Seems like I'll need to get in here. This looks useful. Looks like someone aborted the launch just in time.
all to leave.
Call to leave.
Where's the freaking truck? Lieutenant! Lieutenant Parker? Oh, shit. So much for a safe ride.
Is that the refinery?
This is Corporal Chan Doxson of the 5th Special Forces Group. Is anyone there?
Roger, Corporal. This is Captain Lopez speaking. Wasn't Parker gonna pick you up? What's your status? Over.
I'm barely holding it together. The missile kicked the shit out of me. And Parker, he didn't make it. Over.
Doxson, you need to haul your ass to the entrance ASAP. We're about to have a lot more company.
Copy that. Over and out. I'm gonna be there for you, Lucy. My little angel. Door.
Him.
No! Stop!
Why? What?
You know what to do. You know what to do.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, so just do it!